李家超行政長官,
Mr. John Lee,
啊,辯論主任,
Mr. Tang Tianyu,
我們孫, 副董事長,
Mr. Sun,
另外是盧毓明主任,
Professor Lo,
孫東局長,
Professor Sun Dong. I'm very happy to see so many old friends and leaders here. I'm happy that
BOCHK
has invited me to be the chairman of the FinTech panel.
Well, finance
is very important to the economy of Hong Kong and also Hong Kong's development. It is an important lubricant. In the past 2 years,
we are under the pandemic,
and for Hong Kong's economic development, supply chain, and people's livelihood, great impact has been caused. However, the pandemic has given an important development opportunity to FinTech. Why? Because technology has enabled FinTech to offer more contactless, diversified online offline services so that the public is given safer and more convenient living support.
Besides,
finance and social data is now very popularized. As a result, big and small suppliers can emerge and more inclusive financial services can be offered. So different sectors of society can enjoy more diversified and more comprehensive financial services. Today, well, FinTech is being included in the prize. We welcome nominations from various sectors on FinTech new solutions, for example, the use of AI, blockchain, distributed ledgers, big data analytics, machine learning, cloud computing, edge computing, and also IoT. These are different technologies, and we hope that they can be enhanced and modified into FinTech solutions. Of course, this is a wide scope encompassing bank, insurance, securities, payment, financial risk management, compliance monitoring, and cybersecurity. So FinTech appears in all these areas. Overall speaking, we welcome nominations from various sectors on different solutions to solve problems in relation to financial services, because we need broader service channels. Regarding FinTech, well, it is possible that FinTech can disrupt existing financial institutions. However, it can also offer more comprehensive financial services, those that are not present yet at the present moment. So diversity and also inclusiveness and ESG performance can be enhanced.
So I think Hong Kong,
being an international INT center, I think a lot of contribution can be made to our country's development as well with the inclusion of FinTech into the prize. Thank you.